Forbes Tycoons for Tomorrow is incredibly special. I think it comes with a great sense of responsibility, and I hope that I can fulfill that. I think I am somebody who's famously or infamously known to not have a plan. So I'm hopeful that I am a better actor than what I am today a year from now, and that's my only motto, and I hope I achieve that. My biggest learning in my career has been that resilience and perseverance go a long way, and you just have to keep at it. My grandmother inspires me to give my best because she's somebody who always has a smile on her face no matter what, and that's extremely inspiring. My productivity hack, as I have realized very recently, is that the key is to just get out of bed. Once you manage that, you will succeed. I think I'm already navigating between OTT and the big screen and theater, and I think I would love to continue to do that, and I think I'm doing decently at that as of now.